Bat for Lux, he chokes up with black gloves and red tape around the wrists. 2-2. It's lifted out to right field. Ora Molloy back on the track, looks up, reaches up, and that ball's out of here. Gavin Lux with a sailing fly ball out to right field. It's the Loons on the board. 2-1 now in the first inning on Lux's fourth long ball of the season.